Now we'll study another important property of image formation by plane mirror, that is effect of rotation of object on image formed by a plane mirror. Say we are given a plane mirror in front of which an object is placed, and we know that the image, corresponding image, is obtained exactly at the same distance behind the mirror. Say if this is the position of image, and in the situation about say this point C, in front of which the object is located, it is rotated by an angle theta from its initial position with respect to point C. Then we can see if object is shifted to a position O prime, then the new position of image will again be at the same distance behind the mirror. That will be say I prime, which is the corresponding image for this object in the same plane mirror. Now here we can see as object is rotated in anti-clockwise manner about point C, the image will rotate by the same angle, because in this situation this angle would be same, and image will rotate in clockwise manner. So here we can write down a note to understand the correlation of a rotation of image to that of object, that if object position rotates by some angle, then image position will also rotate correspondingly. Correspondingly means keeping the laws of reflection valid, that image distance is same as that of object distance from mirror, will also rotate correspondingly by same angle but in opposite direction. So you must be very careful about the logic that if object rotates by say an angular speed omega, its image will correspondingly rotate with the same angular speed but in opposite sense. If object is rotating clockwise, image will rotate anti-clockwise and vice versa.